When we look out at the ocean, we see a vast open space. The rolling blue waves stretching over the horizon, the unfathomable deep. For many, it's the great unknown. A vast frontier which few people ever cross. However, with a different perspective, you start to see more. Global shipping lanes, zones for renewable energy, fishing jurisdictions, marine protected areas. There is a profound link between people and the ocean. Yet over 80% of the seafloor remains unmapped.
Whether it's a seamount, whether it's an atoll, whether it is a new fault line, some form of tectonics, or it might be a new species.
And just stunning.
Any section of the seafloor that we have not mapped holds something new for us to find out.
With all the technology we have aboard Falkor, it allows us to make detailed maps of the seafloor, which we can then share with scientists and researchers to pinpoint areas that we want to go down and investigate further.
This is what I wanted to see. It's fantastic.
And then to be able to ground truth the findings that we have from the sea surface down at a closer level. And this helps us to explore deeper, to push a little bit further, and expand the boundaries of what we know about what's beneath the surface of the ocean.
Even though we're so used to the continents being in the position they are today and the oceans being where they are, they're constantly on the move. So by mapping the ocean floor that contains a lot of the geologic information of past processes, we can understand how the future of the planet will look like in terms of geologic hazards, for example, earthquakes, but also to make decisions on where to lay deep sea cables that keep us all connected.
We can bring the CGD up to the surface.
It's quite amazing when you think that we know more about the surface of the moon and even Mars by using LiDAR and satellite photogrammetry than we do about our own planet. The limiting factor on Earth is that we have all of this water that light cannot penetrate, so we have to use sound and acoustic sonar systems like we have here on Research Vessel Falkor to penetrate where light cannot reach.
While humanity's sights are already set on the sustainable exploration of outer space, we still have so much more to discover here on Earth. From the otherworldly topography of the seafloor, up through the life-supporting water column, into the sky above, the ocean is an interconnected system which provides the foundation for life as we know it.
With roughly 70% of the Earth's surface covered by ocean, it's quite remarkable that we only have about 19% of that mapped to a resolution of 100 meters or better.
As we work together in a global effort to map the entire seafloor by 2030, we will enable deeper exploration, better knowledge, and an opportunity to discover secrets long hidden beneath the waves.